Well, a little bit of music. A violinist, Patrick Roberts, has been entertaining audiences for over 30 years, picking up the violin at the age of five. He's been classified as a true violin genius and has transformed some much-loved classics into contemporary masterpieces. This year marks an exciting year for Patrick. He's released his seventh studio album with Sony Music Australia called Imagine, and the album features many of the Beatles' classic songs reimagined for the violin. Songs such as Hey Jude, Let It Be, and While My Guitar Gently Weeps, just to name a few. Patrick Roberts, the stunning new album Imagine is available now. You can download it, but it's all for good cause too. 20% of the proceeds of the album sales goes to the Sony Foundation to help improve young Australians who are affected by severe illness, disability and homelessness. So to take us to the break, here is Patrick Roberts on violin and the Beatles hit Let It Be.